You're watching DDS TV. The driver had two pedals and she chose poorly. That's a fruit punch was yummy kind of walk. I was thinking the booze cruise given the marina location.
Yeah, we're north. Love it.
Take the Texas One loop exit.
That's really right nice close.
I have a camera.
That was some clean DS.
Moron, welcome to YouTube.
I really enjoyed the part where they yelled at someone who had zero chance of hearing them about being on YouTube. I can't wait to like and subscribe. Both of them should lose their license and be barred from doing any job that requires driving after this incident. Not even Waze telling me there's an object on the road ahead could prepare me for that. Everyone did some really nice maneuvering around the obstacle though. Poor truck driver just wanted to fish and now his boat is toast, all because of that no-look left turn. This is exactly the sort of thing the Honda Element is advertised for, just a quick jaunt into nature and then back to civilization. They apparently were not McLovin' it. Ba-da-ba-ba. Allegedly, this McDonald's probably had a really long line with no warning that they were accepting cash only, which is something that they apparently do for no reason. Anyone else notice the driver who cut her off didn't have tags? Maybe they were thinking they were a sovereign citizen. Leave a like for the dual angles, the cameras, and the truck behind him. It's been determined by both the local sheriff and insurance that the other driver was 100% at fault. No right-of-way, kids crossing, and the Benz running the red, a triple whammy. I like the dad's universal hand signal of, "What the F are you doing?" The driver turned right from the straight lane on red. He went across three lanes all in front of the cop and got some instant karma. The camera got the birdie for honking, and the car really does check out. Attitude of a Range Rover on a Ford budget.
By accident. She's not here.
Oh, dude.
Judging by the front of their car, they have a history of having done this before. I believe they were on their phone. Why do some semi-drivers ever think it's a good idea to pass other semis? That's not even a legal passing lane. What a bozo. I swear I just don't get people who rear-end cars when the light goes from red to green. It is the most avoidable accident. The SUV driver was clearly at fault. The driver tries to cut the camera on a one-lane line. The camera was in the right, and some putz trying to cut in line doesn't deserve special treatment over everybody else. They can wait their turn.
We would have been the only outlet with a broadly negative take on this chip. To their credit, AMD did eventually acknowledge that our chip was probably defective, saving us that embarrassment and giving us the time to get the story right. Now, we had some hints.
Major irony lies in the fact that the camera's radio was talking about crashes and there was a police car right before he crossed the intersection. The truck driver took the no U-turn sign as a personal challenge. This is the reason for green, yellow, and red lights. A clear-cut case of why not to run a red. The camera stopped to help and provided dashcam footage. Thank you for watching. Please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing because it really helps me. If you'd like me to feature one of your clips, please email it to originaldstv2@gmail.com. Additionally, if you use promo code DDSTV on usadashcams.com, you get 10% off and free shipping.